Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act 1976. Allowance is made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, comment, news reporting, scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit, educational, or personal use tips the balance in favor of fair use.
So, I was building a Discord server, and I was DMing anyone to help me, and told them that if they helped me, well, they would be part of the team, part of the Convexity's team, or the Convexity team, or whatever you want to call it. And what happened was that there was this guy named Cherry DM me while I was DMing people to help me. What happened was that he and I guess one of his friends decided to raid me, and two people I didn't know at all joined, which I didn't DM at all, but I saw that he had mold friended, so I said, all right, let me give him the owner, the editing server role, because maybe he wants to help out, maybe Cherry invited him. And this is when I start noticing that Cherry's behavior was a little bit weird. He made two invites in like 10 minutes, which was really fucking suspicious. But he used the excuse of, I'm just inviting a friend who knows how to build Discord servers. And what happened after this was that two people joined. I saw they weren't doing anything, and they said, out of nowhere, we're raiding the server, it has 5 members anyway. And the funny part was, is that it had 5 members, because we were building it. It wasn't public yet. It was hilarious. And then they tried to use a raid bot, which I'm going to show a video right now of what happened and behind the scenes of what that was. But the funny part is it failed horribly. They got banned and I was just laughing the entire time. So I'm going to show that video right now.
And then I did a YouTube tutorial about some raid bot. I got it to work. I joined the server. My fucking heart was beating really fast because I was scared I would mess it up. Spoiler, I did mess it up. Benny gave me all the, like, the owner role so I could use the bot on the Convexity server. And, when I tried to, like, configure the bot, it took me a little while. But then when I fucking did dot raid, it fucking raided a complete different server. Thing is, that server got deleted. I was using a test server to test out the bot to see if it actually raids servers, but then when I tried doing it on Convexity server, it still tried to raid my server, which I already deleted, so it didn't work, and then I got banned.
Oh, dang, where you find this? Okay,
thank you for explaining.
Go on with your day.
Oh, you have something else to tell me?
No! You're gonna cancel me, yeah, Gen Z me.
Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say. No more race to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small, beside the victory, that's her destiny.
Hey Pops, does this thing work?
Sure does. I just oiled it.
Beautiful. Give it up, baby.
Okay.